Hi, it's Will from StormTheCastle.com and here in YouTube Newbies Epic Fantasy, and this is my latest tutorial. This is a fun and easy and fast, you can do this in less than an hour, cardboard catapult project. Very nice. You don't need a whole lot of stuff for this. A piece of cardboard, a rubber band, some glue, and a pencil. That's it. That's all you need. I give you the template. Print this up. There's the five pieces and put it together. And is it powerful? You're darn right it is. Look. That thing really fires, really nice. Fun project, you're really gonna like it. Thanks for watching my videos. If you're a subscriber, thanks for subscribing. If not, hit that button. Dioramas, origami, catapults, and trebuchets, telescopes, terrariums, bonsai trees, and paper games, swords and shields, and real blacksmithing, model boxes, animation. I teach the art of real creation. StormTheCastle.com. Let's make something. Okay, the first thing you do is print up the template. The link to where to get it is in the description of this video down below. There are five parts. I got it all figured out for you. And then cut those pieces out and lay them on cardboard and trace them. Now each one of those pieces, some of those pieces there is more than one, and I will show you that. See, some pieces have five and seven and whatnot. Now the important thing about this is, see the corrugation in the cardboard goes in a particular direction? Lay some pieces that way and lay some pieces the other way, counter to the corrugation. This will make for a stronger catapult. And as you are tracing out the pieces, number them just like they are in the template. It'll make it easier to build. And then go ahead and cut them out. And if you want nice, crisp cuts, use a ruler like this with a sharp knife, an X-Acto knife. That'll make nice, crisp edges. So now let's glue some of this together. Let's take part number one. There are six of those. And we're going to glue two stacks of three. So glue three of them together, and then glue another three together. One, two, three. That's a stack. Put it aside and do it again for the remaining three. And it's important to do this because you want your catapult nice and strong. So there you go. Now let's take a look at part number two. There are seven of these. So make stacks of two. So glue one onto another one. And then do it again, glue one onto another one, stacks of two. And then do it again, glue one onto another one, and then you end up with one remaining piece by itself, and that's good. We want that piece like this. There it is, not a double stack. So now let's put it together. Glue those twos onto the end like this. Don't put them on the inside, put them on the end of that one number one piece. Then glue another number one in here like this. Piece of cake. This is an easy catapult, and it's really powerful, and you'll have it done in no time at all, less than an hour. Now, on the bottom, let's glue on the remaining pieces here. Take your piece number three and glue that in the front. Like that. And then take your single piece of number two, your number two piece, and glue it there, like that. That's a single, not a double. And take a number two stack that you made, a double, and put it here. That's your crossbar. So now the swing arm. There are four pieces to this. Glue those together, one on top of the other. You want this to be nice and strong too. Now, depending on what you use for your pivot hinge, your pencil, a small pencil, a bigger pencil, a dowel. You might even be able to use a coat hanger. This is why I didn't put this in the template, but put it like this and mark it so it's in the rounded section about like that. And then pierce a hole in it. And make the hole large enough for your pencil or dowel. Like this. See, I'm using a dowel for this one. So make it large enough for the dowel. Very nice. Now we put holes. Now we're going to mount the swing arm. See that crossbar number two? Mark it like this, because the swing arm is going to come and stop right on that. So put it like this, right there. So it stops at a 45 degree angle, because that's maximum efficiency. And then mark it. Be right about there, and you want a little room underneath for it to swing. So mark that and pierce that hole. Same thing for the size of your tool, or it might be your dowel or your pencil. And do the same thing on the other side. Left, we do it here on the left, and then we do it on the right also. And that's it, we're almost done here, see? So now what happens is, you put your pencil in there, put the swing arm with the notch down for the rubber band, push it through, and then push it through the other side too. And that's it. This is what we have. There we go, very nice, I like it. Now the rubber band goes like this. And that's it, we're just about done here. One more thing to do, and you put it on there like that now. Very good, nice and powerful. And you can tinker with that rubber band. Now the cup, piece number 5. Cut partially through it like this. Only go through the top layer of paper on those dotted lines. And then fold it like this to make a cup. Glue those together or tape them. And then glue it onto the swing arm like this. Leaving yourself enough room at the top to fit your finger so you can pull it down. See that right there? You want room there for your finger to pull it down. And you're done. Does it work? You're done too, and it works. Works really well. It's pretty powerful. You can tinker with the rubber band, put more rubber bands, tighten up the rubber band to make it more powerful. My first shot, I wanted to go out the window, it was too high, it went too far and too strong. So this time, I only pulled it back part way, and they gave me a less strong shot, see? Right out the window. Thank you. Thanks for watching that video, I hope you enjoyed it. If you're a subscriber, thanks for subscribing to my channel. If you're not a subscriber, hit that button. I always have lots of fun and interesting and very creative projects. I do 2 new ones every week. As an example, here's a couple more videos you might want to watch.